thick, it's chunky, it's very sweet, but it's not really drinkable, right? So let's separate that out. There's step number one, there's step number two, right on the line. Now, that's our first round of filtration, and if it's acidic, that's getting standard.
And you got a colander, you're not going to do exactly that. So all that liquid just passes right on through, and then all that solid is left behind. The solid in this case is, the leftover grain, that leftover mash. It's technically a waste product because we've gotten everything that we want out of it, and now we just have leftovers. Any brewer, your leftovers, your big waste product, is going to be spent grain, leftover grain. For a brewery this size, it can be 10,000 pounds for every single batch of grain. That's a lot of waste.
Yeah.
Waste not want nuts. Any guesses what happens to it?
Chicken.
Yeah, chickens, cattle,
pigs.
Yeah, yeah.